Professor Nandita Chaudhary is an eminent professional and expert in child development. She serves as a consultant and collaborator for projects and programs on child development, family studies, and cultural psychology. With over 30 years of teaching experience and having edited and published books and articles, she finds that a blend of stories and anecdotes, along with strong scientific evidence and a well-prepared talk, work best for conveying her ideas. Currently, working actively to advocate for scientific and ethical standards of welfare programs for child and family welfare. She is a passionate photographer and even blogs about her studies and activities. This year at NFSI, she would be shedding light on culture and child development. Come, listen and interact with her and many other scholars coming together at new frontiers of Sanskrit and Indic knowledge for human development and Indian knowledge traditions, reclaiming pasts and revisioning future.